Yeah, well, those in Wyoming are praying for some reprieve, understandably, after seeing those photos, Dan.
Oh.
But Pebble Creek is praying for a piece of that snow total. That's because the annual Monster Dummy Jump is happening this Saturday, if you're looking for something to do. Okay, so if you don't know what that is, it's definitely worth heading out there to go watch it. I'm serious, you guys. So, all right, so dummies mounted on skis and snowboards are sent racing downhill before they careen off a massive jump at the end and then make one phenomenal crash. Here we go.
Nice.
Boom.
That's awesome.
Just make sure, so anyone can actually enter a dummy still. Just make sure that you register your dummy before noon on Saturday. Now, if you win, you could walk away with 100 extra bucks in your pocket. Well, judging is based on style, big air, staying on course, and how close you stay to the target. Oh my gosh.